Hello everyone, you have logged into Oneindia News YouTube channel and this is Mariam. External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj is once again garnering accolades. She is known to rescue the ones in distress and has again extended a helping hand to a Pakistani daughter-in-law. A Mumbai-based man had tweeted to Sushma Swaraj seeking help in getting visa for his Pakistani wife, whom he had married last year. Responding to his tweet, Sushma said, "Indian daughters and daughters-in-law from Pakistan or any other country are always welcome." She welcomed the Pakistani girl and also embraced her. The girls-in-laws in India got extremely emotional. Their gesture conveyed how grateful they were to the External Affairs Minister for listening to their plea. However, this is just one of the many instances when the External Affairs Minister had shown eagerness to help people facing problems across borders, be it Pakistan or any other country. In a similar incident in June, Sushma granted medical visa to a 4-month-old toddler from Pakistan, Ruhan, who then underwent a successful heart surgery at JP Hospital in Noida. Earlier in July as well, Sushma had granted medical visa to a Pakistan-occupied Kashmir resident, Osama Ali, who was diagnosed with tumour and wanted to come to Delhi for his treatment. Sushma is popular wide across the globe for her active presence on social media and immediate address of people trying to reach out to her. Well, this is one lady who has her plans set right. That's all for now. For more news and updates, please subscribe to Oneindia News YouTube channel.